You know, last week when I took the canoe out, I just grabbed my little tripod here and the camera and took off. Didn't give it a whole lot of thought. And although it worked, it's a little tipsy because it just sits there in the bottom of the canoe. As a matter of fact, I actually knocked it over a couple of times. And it's got good, you know, pan, tilt, all that stuff. But I just today thought that I had a better solution for that. And that solution is Paco Warby's multipod lashed to the thwart of the canoe, the same as I do when I make a monopod for my archery, using a piece of inner tube as an elastic strap. This makes the unit very solid. It's not going to go anywhere. I have motion forward and sideways, and it's rock solid. And if I should tip the canoe, at least the tripod will be with the canoe. The multipod gives me quick camera detach capability too. I can just pull the camera off the multipod, use it as a wand, even have a little handle here to use while I'm taking other pictures on hand or with my hand. And then when I'm done, I just put it right back on the multipod. All kinds of adjustments here. I think it's going to work pretty good. Don't know why I didn't think to take it with me the first time, but it's going with me next time.